My name is Daniela and my husband is Rwandan. We have two daughters. We came to Rwanda. My husband came in 2004. We followed in 2005. So basically we started with KICS just a few months after they opened here at the estate. My first daughter, she attended preschool one back at the time. She's now in 10th grade. And my little one, she's in 5th grade now. Within all those years, you make a lot of experience with the school. The other experience that as a parents we have is like worldwide at any school. We know that bullying is one of the biggest problems, and that's at KICS. What I appreciate so much is they have a zero tolerance towards bullying and they take it serious and immediate action. And this is an experience we have throughout the years from my first daughter. So it's one of the best thing I love at KICS. And it also shows me the Christian leadership they have, as they do not take it lightly. Having more than 30 nations and cultures at once, I can imagine how difficult it is for a school to please everyone, especially as an international private school. And as a parent, I feel they welcome, respect and help everyone at the school. And I also love the Christian way they teach, how my children learn about the Word of God and how to incorporate it in their daily life. As a parent, that's what I appreciate being in the PTO, is that I can, as a parent, help and serve the school. And this is also one thing at KICS, like as a parent, you can be involved in every school activity or events.